Last night's wild weather ignited at least two lightning-caused fires in southern Idaho. The Bureau of Land Management says that Harpy Fire, about 30 miles southeast of Boise, burned about 280 acres before it was contained last night. It is expected to be controlled at some point today, and the Moore Fire is burned about 32 miles southeast of Boise as of last night. It had burned about 114 acres.